Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. And for today's tech tip, I'm on the computer because I want to talk with you a little bit about clipboard managers. You know, we live in a copy and paste world, right? So we're constantly copying and pasting things from the internet and sharing them with other people, and it's images and text and all kinds of stuff. And there are times, at least in my workflow, where I feel like I'm copying and pasting and copying and pasting, and it gets a little challenging or arduous to flip back and forth between screens all the time. So there's a whole class and category of software out there called clipboard managers, and they make them for Mac and they make them for Windows, and they will help you to manage this whole process. So the one that I'm going to show you today happens to be a Mac version of a clipboard manager. It's the one that I use a lot. It's called Copium Paste, and there's a link here on the screen that shows you the name of the interface. It costs about $7, and you can get it from AppReware, and here's a little bit of their website and that shows some of the functionality of it. But I want to show you an example of how a clipboard manager works. So this is a blog post that was written in May of 2015 by Laura Medcalf, who is our social media content specialist. And in this blog post, she talked about five styluses or styli for people who have mobility challenges. And so there are five of them on here. And let's say I wanted to make a list of the names of these styli and email it to somebody. So normally I would take my mouse and I would highlight the first one, and I would either right click and select copy, or I would do maybe a Command C on my keyboard because I'm using a Mac, and it would copy that, the name of that. And then I would flip over to the email and maybe say list of styluses, or is it styli? I'm not sure. Anyway, and I would paste it over here. Now, then I would have to switch back and forth and back and forth. But if I'm using a copy or a clipboard manager, I can copy one, and then I can go and select another one and copy it, and go and select another one and copy it, and go and select another one and copy it, and I'll select the last one here, the fifth one, and copy it. Now, when I go back over to my email, I'm going to do an undo here. Let's say I wanted to put all of those in there without having to flip back and forth between the two screens all the time. Well, normally to paste, I would do Command V on my keyboard because I'm using a Mac. But because I have Copium Paste installed, I can do Command Shift V. And when I hit that key, it brings me a list of all of those five things that I pasted there. So I can click on the first one and it'll drop it right in. I can click on the second one and drop it right in, and so forth. And so it allows me to build this ongoing list of things on my clipboard that then I can paste wherever I want them. If I wanted to put it into a different application, let's say I go to, let's just fire up TextEdit here. Whoops, wrong program. TextEdit. And I wanted to make a list here on this screen. Well, I can do the same thing. Command Shift V, and that list of things on my clipboard is still there. And they'll stay there until I tell them to go away, and that list will go on and on and on and on. So there are times in our life when we have a lot of stuff to copy and a lot of paste, and clipboard managers in general will allow you to do that just a little bit easier. So that one's called Copium Paste. We'll put a link below so that you can see where that one came from, but there's lots of them. If you're using Windows, if you're using Mac, just search for clipboard managers and you'll find lots of apps, some that cost, some that are free, and that will do these same kinds of things. So that's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.